Great is the sun and wide she goes, though empty heaven with repose. And in the blue and glowing days, more thick than rain, she showers the rays. Though closer still the blinds we pull to keep the shady parlor cool, yet she will find a chink or two to slip her golden fingers through. The dusty attic spider clad, she, the sun we're talking about, through the keyhole maketh glad, and through the broken edge of tiles into the laddered hayloft smiles. Meantime, her golden face around, she bears all to the golden ground, and sheds a warm and glittering look among the ivy's innermost nook. Above the hills, along the blue, round the bright air with footing true, to please the child, to paint the rose, the gardener of the world she goes.
Mm-hmm.